into that. They're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus. They're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus. They're coming for his gun. Grandpa's not a racist. He just voted for one. Grandpa screaming something about white genocide as he crawls up to the bed looking for something to hide. He talks a lot of bullshit when he's hitting the rock. No, Grandpa's not a racist, he just voted for one. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. Grandpa's not a racist, he just voted for one. Last night we found Grandpa wandering the streets, whistling Dixie and wearing a white sheet. Let everybody know he won't be replaced by the Jews. Grandpa, who could ever replace you? Do you know race, Grandpa? See one every day. He wondered why the M word so we had out to say. Although he's the worst person under the sun, we all know Grandpa's not a racist. He just voted for one.
They're coming for his Jesus. They're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus. They're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus. They're coming for his gun. Grandpa's not a racist, he just voted for one.
They're coming for his feet. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. Grandpa's not a racist, he just voted for one. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. They're coming for his Jesus, they're coming for his gun. Grandpa's not a racist, he just voted for one.
Convoy.
Hello, my name is Billy Brown. I don't give a damn. I got myself some wives. She ain't from the Ku Klux Klan. I got myself a daughter. She's mine, Lord. Cause I married my sister. Lord, our people's been destroyed. Let's do it.
This is a tiny town, and we don't want you coming down.
This is a tiny town,
and we don't want you coming round.
Over Sheriff Lord, his name's Bobby Joe. One day he said me, them punk rockers gotta go. So we hopped into his pickup truck, got a gun rack on the back, and we beat up on some punk. Lord, we beat up on some black niggas.
This is a tiny town, and we don't want you coming round.
This is a tiny town,
and we don't want you coming round.
Play on Magic Fingers. It might be wise if you didn't hang around. Cause we hate black, and we hate you, and we hate punk. Lord, we love to have you. One more time.
This is a tiny town, and we don't want you coming round. This is a tiny town,
and we don't want you coming round. Mom. Mom and Dad don't like me. They say I'm mean and crude. They try to make me such a good little boy. Think it down as in my food. Run me down, cause I'm such a mess. Maybe it's cause of the way I look, maybe the way I dress. Well, lots of trying to put me down. Hey, what's the meaning of life? Don't kill a cop and drink till you drop. Maybe that's why it's possible. Fuck up world,
world, fuck up world,
fuck up world. Such a pig that my floor has never been swept. I got a fuck off attitude. That's something that should be kept for the fuck up world.
We're all better in the fuck up world.
Fucked up world.
We're all better in the fuck up world.
Vultures first, that's where I'm gonna build my church. Ain't gonna be no priest, ain't gonna be no one. Just Charles Nelson rhymes, nailed to a cross. Don't piss, I don't shit, get no relief. People shaking their heads in this place. Just me on the hilltop with 15 girls, and if that's a ride, it would be that'll make your hands jump. Don't piss, I don't shit, get no relief. People shaking their heads in this place. Yes, Charles doesn't ride, he's our man. He can't heal the sick when it's tucked in his hand. Can't walk on the water, can't make my milk. This is another B actor on the late late show. Don't piss out on shit, it's no relief. People shaking their heads in disbelief. And if that's your ride, they want you, that'll make your head jump. Don't piss, I don't shit, get no relief. People shaking their heads in disbelief. May the blessings of Charles Nelson Reilly be upon you. May your heart know the joy of Charles Nelson Reilly. And when you finally die, may you ascend to heaven and sit at the right hand of Charles Nelson Reilly.
Strike here with lightning, hail and beast.
But don't call her outside the lines, or God will send you to hell. I walk the finish line, I walk the finish line. I walk the finish line to the light, dark sides of my mind. I walk the finish line, I walk the finish line. I walk the finish line to the good and bad sides of my mind.
Joe!
When I'm bad, I sing the tree. It's been all people who walk under me. When I'm good, I stay home. I got 29 kids all named Jerome. I walk the finish line, I walk the finish line. I walk the finish line, see the light and dark sides of my mind. I walk the finish line, I walk the finish line. I walk the finish line, see the good and bad sides of my mind. And when I'm sad, I go to a club. I drink enough beer to fill my cup. When I'm playing, I make a wish. Find a wife who has read my little dark sides of my mind. I walk the finish line, I walk the finish line. I walk the finish line to the good and bad sides of my mind. And when I'm bored to watch TV, a million things I want to see. Fill my mind up, be a TV I want to take you for my friend. I walk the finish line.
This is a song about a white witch. Wait, no, that's Stevie Nicks. Wait, isn't this one? Yeah, it is. Everybody started a different song at the same time. Yeah, I know that, but I confused Joe. I know. Joe, if you can hit the one that makes a whole lot of feedback, that's good. Here's a song for the fucking Joe in the Wilderness Man. Shopping in that thin store, they won't even let me hit the front door. Please just hold your dog. I just wanna hold your dog. Some card plans for me, but I call it love. Card plans for me, I call it love. Card plans for me, I call it love. Please just let me hold your dog. The cat's in the cradle, but the dog's in the bed. I've got eyes in my head. Ain't I good enough just to hold your dog? Please just let me hold your dog. Some call it class warfare, but I call it love. But I call it love. Call class warfare. Please just let me hold your dog. He's first a dying a hood. Come give me a dying a hood. First a dying a hood. Come get me a dying a hood. Call it class warfare, but I call it love. Ain't I good enough just to hold your door? I've got sunshine on a cloudy day, and I've got blisters on my penis. This is another song from the Stevie Nicks catalog. Don't let it. drunk on board. You do not live your average life. I hope you do not take a while. I hope you don't decide to breathe, cause that's one thing I do not need. I do not like you radical. I hate you and your fancy school. And what about the working class? I hope they kick your Harvard ass. I do not like you world of Oz. Rather live on planet Mars. Stop to lack of oxygen. Then breathe the air of other men. Dan's gonna lay some spoken word on you right now, okay? And this shit is straight out of the Necronomicon. This is like, this fucked the guy up so much last night, the guy tore his own eyeballs out, and he threw them on the ground, and he started stepping on them, and said, Dan, fuck with my head! Dan, fuck with my head! Dan! If you're not prepared for this, like, turn the fuck around or something, man, I want your fucking deaths on my hand. All right, Dan, do it, man. Spout off, motherfucker!
Meaningless upbeat happy song, 2, 3, 4.
Do you suffer from depression? Well, if you don't, you probably should. Because the world's a terrible place. And the only people who can't see that are idiots in the blind. And believe me, brothers and sisters, blind people can smell how bad it is out there. Hey, here's Joe and I with some free advice. Don't trust the happy are insane. If you see someone smiling, run, get away. Don't trust the happy are insane. And if they try to hug you, break out the pepper spray. Cause you can't trust the happy. If you didn't check the box at the Iowa Sack, there's something seriously wrong with you. The world's in awful place, and it's filled with the rafters and cretins and morons. Have you ever seen one of those child beauty pageants? Yes, it's an easy target. That doesn't mean it shouldn't be a target. Have these people ever read Harlan Ellison's My Little Man? Don't trust the happy. The happy are insane. If you see someone smiling, run, get away. Don't trust the happy are insane. The happy are insane. If they tell you Jesus loves you, run away. This is yet another song by Miss Stevie Nicks. Know that it would be untrue, know that I would be a liar if I was to say to you I didn't set your house on fire. But it's just the way I am, have to take it for a fact. Life can really burn you up when you're a pyromaniac. If you love somebody better, set them on fire. I went to your house last night, Dad called me the human torch. Got a little pissed at me, so I broke out your front porch. But you know it's hard to quit. And besides, he's dying. So I just bought a brand new light. Gonna just can't wait to use it. With a can of kerosene. It's lots of fun. You can't refuse it. For the rags are special things. Don't be the diamond. Maybe we could have some fun. Maybe we could run some fun. So if you love somebody, let us get them on fire. Know that it would be untrue. Know that I would be alive. I was to say to you, I didn't set your dad on fire. You love somebody, better set them on fire. If you love somebody, why not set them on fire? Gorilla girl, gods and gods of love. No
this girl of mine, great knowledge could she grant. But once she ate a golf bro and vomited in the grass. But I love my groovy gorilla girl and a groovy protest game. Oh, her back is to give a father. My love looks like an ace. My folks say she's wrong for me. This girl is a mistake. It's gonna be good. Whenever I date gorilla girl, they whack me with a rake. Took her out to a picnic at a Girl Scout jamboree. I'm overcome. I hit this Girl Scout game at Gorilla Girl and me. But I love my groovy gorilla girl and a groovy grotesque game. I'll help that little to a father. My love looks like an egg. I'm going to dock you. And I'm speaking metaphorically here. That was absolutely filthy, and I'd like to apologize to everyone. I also want to apologize. Last night on this very stage, and you probably saw Neil deGrasse Tyson talking about this, and I'm going to apologize for him. Joe, confused the Heisenberg uncertainty principle with the Schrodinger's cat paradox. I know. As a member of a punk rock band, I thought this would never happen. I am deeply ashamed. Other than that, though, I have kind of been enjoying myself, but mostly I've been enjoying myself watching Wide Eye and FOD. Give it up for Wide Eye! Give it up for FOD. Was anybody, this is going to be a reach, but was anybody here for when Health was here and Youth Code opened up? Okay, we got one person. That probably explains. Okay, you people know that after Minor Threat broke up, people kept making records, right? So, what happens was, Health are a great band, really good band, excellent band. The guitarist from Health is a real fan of Joe over here. So Health sound like what Joe would sound like if he was in a real band. So, but they went on after Youth Code, which is something you do not do. We learned that in Chicago. We went on after Youth Code, and it was like, Youth Code were like Motorhead, and then it's like, okay, now here's some Disney princesses. And we come out like, oh God, oh, I'm sad. And that's the way I've been in the audience. I come out, and I watch Wide Eye, and I go, oh shit, we can't follow this. And then I watch FOD, I'm like, there's no fucking way we can follow this. And then I start thinking, is there like a back door out of here? Get serious for a second. Everybody in these bands, we've known each other since we were teenagers. And I don't usually tell a lot of industry stories, a lot of stories with famous people in them. But I'm gonna break the rule now here, and I'm gonna try not to choke up. In 1994, we were at the Grammys with FOD. FOD were nominated for Best Contemporary Christian Rap or Heavy Metal Album. And we were there to support our buddies. And it was in Chicago, I think. I don't know where they hold the Grammys. Let's just say Chicago. In the winter. Let's make it the dead of winter. Makes the story better. It was in Chicago in the dead of winter. And somebody opened a door. And a cold breeze came in. And you know, Jim from FOD, he gets really sweaty when he plays. As you can see, all FOD gets sweaty. We have to put down like paper towels backstage before they sit down. But they get very sweaty. And the cold air hit Jim and he started to get a chill. And we heard this voice say, "Are you cold, young man?" And then all of a sudden, someone put a shawl around his shoulders. And it was Stevie Nicks. I promised myself I wouldn't cry. And it was good. It felt good. We felt like we'd bonded. We felt that the two sides of rock and roll, or maybe Christian rap heavy metal, had finally met. And then someone else decided, well, maybe if I open this door, warm air will come in. So they opened the door on the other side, and this breeze came through. And there was this big pile of cocaine that had mysteriously appeared, and it blew it out from underneath Stevie Nicks. Stevie Nicks was wholly owned by the mob back then. Stevie Nicks was actually like a 84-year-old mobster from Jersey who was in the Witness Protection Program. A lot of people don't know that, but I do because I'm in the music industry. And the cocaine blew out the door and down the street into a playground where a group of children thought it was snow. They began to play with it. They began to make snowmen, which looked a lot like Edgar Winter. They made it Edgar Winter. And they made this snowman, and they just ran amok for days. And ladies and gentlemen, those children are in the audience tonight. Let's give it up for them! I'm glad I could share this beautiful part of my life with you. As I will be sharing it in front of a lawyer later on, probably Stevie Nicks' lawyer. And I hope he wears a shawl. If Stevie Nicks' lawyer doesn't wear a shawl, I'm going to be upset. Remember when that went down, Joe? Where have you been for the last 10 minutes? Oh, I told a story.
This is a nice, I was listening. It's about Stevie Nicks.
You know, this is going to be on the final, right? This will be, I will be quizzing you about this later.
Okay.
Yes, we had to. I got to get us out of this shit right now, folks. Yes, we had to leave Chicago very quickly.
Well, how did we get out of Chicago so quickly?
The yes ending is coming along well. We had to flee in a car.
What kind of car did we use?
It was a bitchin' Camaro. Bitchin' Camaro. Bitchin' Camaro. I had never. my neighbors. Fish Camaro, Fish Camaro, down in all those papers. My folks bought me a Fish Camaro, but no insurance to match. If I had to run down, please don't even scratch. I ran over some old lady one night at County Fair, and I did not get arrested because my dad's there.
Fish Camaro, Fish Camaro,
donuts on your lawn. They are fitting, cause I got a Fish Camaro and they have to ride the bus. So you better get out of my way when I come to your yard, cause I got a Fish Camaro and an Exxon credit card.
Fish Camaro, Fish Camaro,
hey man, where you headed?
Fish Camaro, Fish Camaro,
I drove on a lift. You know what, Stuart? I like you. You're not like the other people here in the trailer park. Nothing wrong with the fine Americans are good human beings, but they're content maybe kick back a cool 416 ouncer, maybe watch some reruns of Orchid Video on Channel 57. They're good people, Stuart, but they don't know what the queers are doing to the soil. You know that Johnny Worcester kid? Kid lives in newspapers in the neighborhood. He's a good kid. Some of the neighbors say he smokes crack. I don't even worry about it. I remember his 10th birthday, the only one was a burrow owl. Kept bugging his old man and said, Dad, give me a burrow owl. I'll never ask those kids as long as I live. So the guy breaks down and bites him a burrow owl. 10:30, that's just an egg on my yard. There's the Worcester kid living in a tree. I said, what are you looking for? He said, I'm looking for my burrow owl. I said, jump in Jesus on a pogo stick. Everybody knows the burrow owl is a holy grail. Stuart, you think a kid like that is gonna know what the queers are doing to the soil? I first became aware of all this that summer about 10 years ago, my oldest boy Bill Jr. died. You know that Carnival Country Town every year? That year they came to a ride called the Mixer. The man said, keep your head and arms inside the Mixer at all times. Ah, but Bill Jr., he was a daredevil, just like his old man. He was hanging out saying, hey, look at me, look at me. Pow, he got decapitated, and they found his head over by the Y-Dye t-shirts. 3 days later, at my mailbox, there's a letter inside. Turns out to be a pamphlet from Pueblo, Colorado. It's addressed to Bill Jr. It's entitled, do you know what the queers are doing to the soil? Now, Stuart! If you take a little straw any large to a sink, it'll make money around homosexual populations. Des Moines, Iowa, for example. Take a little straw around Des Moines, Stuart, that ain't no goddamn good. You can't plant it, and sure as hell can't build anything on. Government says it's doing poor farming techniques, but I know it's the queers. They're in with the aliens. They're building landing ships for gay Martians. I swear to God. You know what, Stuart? I like you. You're not like the other people here in the trailer park. Gonna spend all day in my fucking backyard. My ain't got nobody here, I don't care. My parents let me use their credit card. I got nowhere to go, just hanging on the street. My folks say I got no ambition. At least I give a shit about the stuff I eat. Yes, I care about nutrition. Tried to get a job at the retail store, but I could not stand competition. Now I spend all my time, I'm hanging out at the shore, giving myself in condition. I got nowhere to go, just proving on my feet. People say I got no ambition. At least I give a shit about the stuff I eat. Yeah, I care about nutrition. I get upset when I see on the TV all the people in this world that is starving. But there's nothing in this world that could possibly buy me when I smell the turkey that is starving. Boy, I'm starving! My folks said, I better get myself a job, cause they ain't gonna support me. What if all I am to them is just a little slob? Why didn't they want me? I guess I'm kind of out, all brought and south, living by my intuition. At least I give a shit what I put into my mouth, and I care about nutrition. Nutrition, it's good for me. Nutrition, got vitamin C. I care, I give a healthy shit. Hey, let's all go out to the hardcore show and see M.O.D. Because I'm the king of dick. Strange puddle woman on the sidewalk. Radio won't stop playing. Talk, talk, back, talk, talk. Rain coming down, making everything flip a light. And I'm the king of sin. Well, I'm the king of sin. Said I'm the king of sin. And if you're gonna make your move, you best make it quick. Step off, I'm gonna get sin. I said, you're so mean that you can't fucking feel. That's something that belongs in the goddamn museum. Little bit of pain with the rusty acid. And I'm the king of sin. Well, I'm the king of sin. And I'm the king of sin. If you're gonna make your move, you best make it quick. Step up, I'm gonna be sin. Now hey, no today, take a look at my window. There's a spot in my yard where the grass just won't grow. A little brown patch moving closer to my home. A little brown patch that I can call my own. I say, hey, no today, put your weed whack down. Keep your hands in the air and don't think of sound. There's a little brown patch moving closer to my home. A little brown patch that I can call my own. Down the rankin', the silence is there. Things how mosquitoes bite. You can't file the charges, but they gon' stick. And I'm the king of sick. Good hair cleaning out of town, but it just brings you straight back around. And you find yourself falling for the single trick. Cause I'm the king of sick. Said I'm the king of sin. Yeah, I'm the king of sin. If you're gonna make your move, you best make it quick. Never, I'm gonna be sin. Said I'm the king of sin. And if you're gonna make your move, you best make it quick. That's never, I'm gonna be sin. Playing the same song. I know what it is, but it's a place, San Antonio, where I can go. I feel alone, Taco Land, it's so Tennessee. Taco Land, they're always glad to see ya. You'll understand when you go on down to Taco Land. When I feel my world lost, I go to Taco Land and I get really strong. I wish my band would always play Taco Land. I want to say you'll understand when you go on down to Taco Land. There's a girl with dirty hair. She hikes her dress up in the air. She tells a lot of villagers. Hell, she's got a lot to share. Love you, sing a zero. Love you, sing a zero. Taco Land, we ate a lot of fish. They passed around the fire lord brings up the line and switch. It's nature's plan to go on down to Taco Land. Taco Land, a mere 3/4 of a mile, best of luck with the exit and beautiful downtown San Antonio, Texas!
Do not get to have rings.
No! peace pot in Vietnam, surfing with the Viet Cong, cooking hot dogs with a palm of peace pot in Vietnam. And then she wants to twang and swing, twanging, he wants to let linger land on the west, cause they're gonna have a wiener roast of peace pot in Vietnam.
Like as I knew it, this is friend and I were done. We went to rest upon the sun. Cause life can take for months the things we love. And it brought us up the special ones. And it puts them high where we can't fly. And we only miss them all of the time. They can make things worse for me. I will die. Well, they can tell me lots of things, but we can't see eye to eye. But I know they know the way I think. I know they always will. But someday I'm gonna change my mind. Sometimes I'd rather kill. But stay, be killed. Fast cars, cheap thrills, rich girls. I lost my sense, I lost control, I lost my mind. Ah, things seem so much different now. The scene has died away. I haven't got a steady job, and I've got no place to stay. But it's a futuristic modern world. Things aren't what they seem. Someday, you're gonna wake up from this crooked fantasy. Cheap thrills, rich girls, fine wine. I lost my sense, I lost control, I lost my mind.
So ladies and gentlemen, my lovely wife is here tonight. That's not her. I could just point to somebody in the audience and go, my lovely wife is here tonight, and no applaud. But she is here tonight, and she buys a lot of the clothes I wear on stage, because she likes to say, oh, let me pick something out for you. And it's always the heaviest goddamn thing on the planet. Who wants to volunteer just to hold this up? Here, all right, sweaty. All right, that's heavy, isn't it? I did the whole show in that fucking thing. I don't ever want to hear people talk about, like, well, Kiss played while wearing 70-pound cut. I did the whole fucking show in this thing. I thought it looked good. I don't want to argue with my wife on that. I'm married to a goth. It's a mixed marriage, huh? A punk married to a goth. Anyway, so thank you all for coming out tonight. Once again, thanks to FOD. Thanks to Wide Eye. Thanks to Live Not on Evil, Dracula's Miniskirt, D-Control, Gibbonsman. You know, there's a lot of, there are too many fucking great Philly bands, aren't there? I noticed that, like, maybe we should have something like this pretty regularly, where they all get together and play. Because I noticed that they keep trying to turn Philadelphia into New York. They actually built a club, I shit you not, called the Brooklyn Bowl. And I fucking hate Brooklyn. Brooklyn is where people collect vinyl live. And I was hanging out with some friends and I'm like, that would be like if you built a club in the center of Philadelphia called Go Dallas Cowboys. I was joking around with a friend of mine. I said, I should take a shit outside of there. And my friend said, don't say that on stage. Because if anybody does that, they'll immediately think it was you. And I'm like, well, they should. I should be like in the top 10 suspects. I mean, after the police go, okay, let's look at all the brown people and the black people. Oh, they'll roll down for a bit. They'll go, oh, this guy looks kind of Jewish. Maybe he is. Put him on the list of suspects. Put him on the list. And then eventually they'll haul me in and they'll ask me, is this your shit? And I'll be like, I have to have a very clever answer that immediately involves Stevie Nicks. Or maybe Stevie Nicks will run up and throw her shawl. Anyway, with that little visual, we are contractually bound to finish every song that we start. So we have to finish this one. And we sing!
Thank you.
This works.
Eyelashes.
World is swimming electric eels.
Talk serious to me, brother.
Swimming out of pills, saving the seals.
You gotta take life serious.
Now I gotta keep an even keel.
The reform is living all together.
Swimming with nasty pills in between meals.
I was all pumped up with the pig iron.
Let's all break it down and kneel for swimming out of pills.
I think you should stop seeing Stevie Nicks and shut up!
Bendom!
Yeah, yeah!
Philadelphia Bendom! She's so deployed, living the dream, using nipple clamps to make politicians scream, but she's a Bendom! Philadelphia Bendom. To the outside world, it might seem a bit extreme, but it's her scene and she knows what they need. Religious leaders might call it a scene when they're not getting whipped down on their knees. Cause she's a Bendom.
Yeah, yeah.
Philadelphia Bendom. She's not angry, she's just letting off steam when she makes the CEO take one for the team. The head of corporate services is hanging from a beam, screaming for mercy. plastic. What covered it with weaker? She's a fanta. Philadelphia fanta. All the troublemakers of the I-95 with the stolen wheelchairs who've been trying to hide. Every homeowner in Washington West will have to say yes, ma'am, when they've been addressed. Everybody in Old Fish Town can lock the doors for children's locked down. Every single cop who's walking the beat will get a monogram bowl from which they can eat. Cause she's a fanta. Philadelphia fanta. She's self-employed, living the dream, using nipple clamps to make politicians scream. Cause she's a fanta. Philadelphia fanta. Yeah, she's a fanta. Philadelphia fanta. Convoy.
In my backyard, can't afford
afford to feed it anymore. Big river in my backyard, busting down my neighbor's door. Well, I bought a big lizard, only $1.50. That's pretty neat. Oh yeah, that's fucking sticky, but I just can't afford to feed it.
Beer man, stupid Marianne, I must complain that she lacks a brain, and my heart's in pain, it's driving me insane. I think it's funny that Mary's such a dummy, but I really love her cause she has a lot of money, and if she would only marry me, it would greatly improve my economy. Oh, Marianne doesn't understand, I wanna be her man. She has a lot of money, and if she will only marry me, it'll greatly improve my economy. Oh, Marianne doesn't understand, I wanna be her man. Stupid Marianne, oh Marianne, Marianne, I wanna hold your hand.
Were amazing. Wide Eye were fucking fantastic. The gentlemen behind me were very, very good tonight. You people were fucking excellent and fucking wonderful. And I was curiously sexy for an old man. Good night.